This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
On October 28, more than 50 million people were told they were in the path of that late-season Hurricane Sandy.
We still see high surge values all along the New Jersey shore.
John Candelosi made the announcement from the Hurricane Center in Miami. I'm Dennis Daly.